Before we get started, subscribe, share, like the video. You know what the fuck is up. Don't cost you shit to support another motherfucker. You're on a video anyway, so just click subscribe. Anyway, now we got that out the way. Quick review of the Jordan 6s from Dhgate. Not really a review of the shoe itself, but a review of the quality from Dhgate. Everything is on point, in my opinion anyway. And these were about $63, something new. For some of you who shop their regular, they have added shipping costs, which was about $12. And the total on these came out to about $63, which is still good compared to the $200 that you would pay if you bought the originals. And so to me, even with the $12 shipping costs, I can't complain. Only thing I will say about these shoes, I wear 13. And some of the 13s I have ordered from them have been a little snug on my foot. And these are another pair that are a little snug on my feet. And that's the only thing so far that I can say I dislike about this from Dhgate. But on that same note, I've ordered a few other pair that fit perfectly. And so I'm not sure if it's just the seller who's like fucking up the sizes, or whether, actually, I don't know, because actually some of the real ones that I have, some of the real Jordans that I have, some of those fit snug too. I remember I bought the Mars years ago and I couldn't even wear those. I had ordered them from Finish Line and they were like so tight on my foot, and they were actual 13. So maybe it's not the seller, maybe it's just the way that that particular pair of shoes fit. But for the most part, I like them. And another thing I noticed, 13 is the highest size that they have on Dhgate. I'm not sure what's up with that. And like I said, for me, it's sort of like a, I don't know, I'm in like a catch 22 situation, because like I say, the price is unbeatable, but some of the 13s are like snug as fuck on my foot. But other than that, you know, I can't complain for the price that you're paying. You get what you pay for.